now walk. I need to lose some weight, so I'm gonna have a walk. Start her up and move along the canal to somewhere else. So peaceful. Don't worry, there's not more people out walking, you know. Peaceful walk. It's quite a private party. Party for two, maybe more. Not much of a party, the music ain't really. Up here, got a tree down. Carnage blocking the runway. Couple of shiny boys here. Live and let live, I say. Live and let live. So funny, I find them hilarious. Some of the funniest people I've ever met have been gay. Like Louis Spence, that's me in stitches. Bit of life up there. Tree down. Just want to push a boat.
Push you off of the bow.
Yeah.
All that water just pouring out and they didn't do anything. It'd been reported multiple times. And every time anyone from the water board came out on their own, looked at it and went, can't do anything on my own.
Went away again.
Out, stuck on the bottom.
Well, they can't today. They do need to move that. I expect there'll be an argument about who's responsible. Is it, should the
way everything's been? What's he got stuck?
Yeah, it could come in the side to avoid the tree and stuff stuck.
You're waiting to get past?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. It must be a brilliant life.
We're only for the day.
Oh.
It's very nice, yeah.
Yeah.
Just been down to
Geese for
a
day. Okay. You just hired this for the day, or?
Yeah, it's like a charity.
We're
like a really
good, really
paid for the day.
Okay. Yeah, a lot of people used to move all the stuff around, didn't they, in England,
yeah,
didn't they?
Yeah.
All the,
yeah.
for the factories and yeah. You get through in a minute. Alright, thank you. Have a nice day. Oh, you're okay. Thank you. It's free now, that back. A little bit of drama on the canal. On a Saturday afternoon. I love being by water myself. I'm a Scorpio, so Scorpio's like being by water. I don't know whether that'd be the case, but I'll just find being by water very relaxing. Here she comes. Uncle Albert must have been driving that. I'm originally from Essex, I've just moved to London. So, never been here, but never been in this part before. Reminds me of being a kid. Well, I lived as a kid, just for wood pigeons.
Thank you.
ducks. They're not swans, what the hell are they? Great big necks. I have no idea. Too big to be ducks. Ducks don't have long necks like that. Here he comes. Moving slow. Price of fuel, no wonder. That's why you ain't got a sail up. Little one. Oh, there's them. I ain't got a clue what they are. That's what we should floating up the river, or swimming up the river, or whatever they do. But I've not got a clue what they are. No ideas. Oh, that one needs a bigger paint. A bit of a sorry state for itself. Surprised they're still floating. People, I don't like getting people in. People come out with a walk not to end up on YouTube. Lovely old sound they make. Oh, we're going to have a crash here. See what happens. We're hanging about here. We've got Uncle Albert coming up there. And we've got Peaky Blinders coming here. See how they manoeuvre late and get there. I can't speak. See what happens here. Do a lick of paint. Oh, I think that's about it, I reckon. We'll go over the bridge. We'll see what other boats are there. Retail pot there, pizza up. Bar entrance. A bit of fishing over there. Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yes, I know, I'm not even quick enough, thank
I feel like David Attenborough. Tell you what, if anyone's had a bit of a stressful day, so walk along the canal. Oh God, it does wonders. Not that I've had a stressful day, to be fair, but God, it's just so relaxing. Anyone watches this who knows what them big birds things are called, please let me know, so I have no idea. I've never seen them before. Yeah, I wonder if I was meant to be an old sea dog. Right, that'll be about it. Let's stop it when it gets to 20. Right, if you watch this, thanks for watching. If you watched to the end, well done. Signing off.